Hello everyone, and welcome back to Yakuza Kiwami 2 in the last session. Some pretty big stuff has gone down. The Omi Alliance has attacked. Majima got really badly injured, it looked like, but I'm sure he'll end up being fine. But it was not going great for him. And now we need to head to clan headquarters and go for Shindo, who has sold out, it appears. So where is the nearest car? This way, I guess. Do I have healing and stuff? Yeah, I've got 10 of those. Yeah, we should be fine. Oh yeah, I've got 10 of those, 9 of those. Yeah, we'll be fine. So, let's see where the day takes us. Seems like this. Oh boy. Did I say we were going to the Omi Alliance HQ? This isn't Omi Alliance HQ, is it? Isn't this our HQ? Hello? Traitors, all of you. Who's next? Oh, I thought it was telling me to go through the door. I guess I should heal up immediately. Why not, hey?
Ho-ho.
Bitch. Ow. Rude. Yoink. Who wants some? Slowly waddling up the stairs with a big pot. Oh, that looks so silly. I love it. Does it matter which way we go here? I'll take this, I guess. Yoink. Oh, never mind. Anything to pick up in here? It doesn't look like it. Get out my fucking way. I'm walking here.
こんなことをして
I'm afraid you have not.
あなたが留守の間、一仕事させてもらいましたよ。戦国に買収されたそうだな。これでもう登場界の現体制は崩壊です。Kazama
giving Nishiyama his own family was the biggest mistake ever. Made Nishiyama go off the rails.
自分には聞こえるんです。
Led to this guy going off the rails and causing all this. And none of it would have happened if we just fucking killed Dojima at the end of Yakuza Zero. Majima had him right there. Majima could have just ended that bitch then and there, and none of this shit would have happened. Nishiyama would still be a good dude. Whoa! Fuck me! Oh my god, the lift door's trying to close on him. That's brutal. Holy shit! I think that's the most brutal scene there's been in Yakuza so far. Fucking hell. Just straight up execution. Fuck me. They are really going for it. I'm sorry for what's about to happen to you, mate. You're about to have a really bad day. Yup. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. That's crazy. Good luck with that, buddy. I feel like that's not the same thing.
お前の女になんかなるつもりはないよ。方々に女を作っていた堂島組長より、私の方が姉さんを幸せにできます。あんたに、あの人の何がわかるってんだい。他に女を作ろうと何だろうと、私はずっと堂島宗平という男だけを見続けていた。死んだ今でも気持ちは同じさ。死んだ。聞いたろ。好きになった男を。
愛し続けることができる。それが女の強さだ。そんな能書きはどうでもいいですよ。欲しいものを力で奪う。それだけです。ブラ。そんなことは俺が許さねえ。受けて立ちましょう。あんたの首取って、登場界の跡目を継ぐ。そして俺は、
How about no? Oh, did bro just leave the room? What? Come back here. Come back here, motherfucker. I'm not done with you. Oh. Bro really just bitched out of the fight after a couple of punches? The fuck? This guy's a fucking pussy! This guy is the pussiest motherfucker I've ever seen! How are any of the men that he's trying to gain leadership of gonna respect him if they saw him literally just running the fuck away? Why, this is just embarrassing for you, mate. Takes a couple of punches, then he just bitches out. What the fuck?
Oh,
oh, oh, oh. Okay. Big old stunlock. Oh my god, I didn't realize that went through me. Fucking hell. Oh my god, yes, we love to see it. Hell yeah. Oh. Have him. Fucking have him. Dude, this is so cool. Oh my god. God, what the fuck? Did I not mash hard enough? Was that a... Did I fail that? I felt like I was mashing incredibly hard, but... Sure, I guess not. Was I really not mashing hard enough, or was that... Is that how it ends every time? I don't know. I feel like that was a you failed moment, but I was mashing that shit so hard. Are you alright?
Hey.
Yes.
Let's go check on Daigo and Kashiwagi. Come on. I feel like I was mashing that shit so hard, but that seemed like I took an L in the mashing battle. I mean, are we not gonna kill this motherfucker? Like, he's not dead, right? That didn't look like, I don't know. He didn't have a death scene, you know? We just beat the battle and then he's on the floor. But it wasn't like we ran him through with the sword to end the fight or something. So I'm pretty sure he's just knocked out. So why would we not just kill this motherfucker right now? Bro is just, like, absolutely ruined everything, you know? I feel like we should just kill him. But, Kiyu doesn't kill. Right, yes. You know? All those times he just stabs people and, shoots people and, Those are non-lethal bullets. He's using Nerf guns. They just look really realistic. Hello? Whoa! Never mind. We're going again. We go again! Okay, that was good. That was a good trick. You're about to get fucked up, mate. Enjoy the taste. That was a good little trick. I was not expecting to get taken from behind? ? Imagine being a gun user and failing like that. Nah, don't even. Well in Daigo. Oh, yes, that's what we like to fucking see. That's what we like to fucking see. Nod your head, Kiryu. Bro's just done a public service. Fuck yeah. Daigo, new favorite character. Bro gets shit done. Shindou no yōna otoko ni nodomoto ni yaiba o tsukikerareru to wa. Daigo. Moushiwake gozaimasen deshita. Omae no sekinin ja nai. Shōmen kara kuru no nara mada shimo. こうも裏を書かれちゃ手の打ちようがないだろう。いいかい?組員に伝えるんだ。
カムロ町で大見連合の者を見かけたら容赦することはない。
True.
力ずくで叩き出せとね。
Man, that was dope. What a great section. What a fucking great section. New chapter. Chapter 10, Survivors. Man, we're getting pretty far through them now, huh? I wonder how many chapters this game has. I think it was like, what was it? It was like 16 for 0 and then like 13 for 1 or something like that?
What?
It was definitely less for 1.
はかどってるか誠。なんだ河原さんか。脅かさないでくれ。悪かったな。ちょっと表の様子を見てきた。まだ誰にも気づかれてねえみてえだ。13号資料室なんかに近づく人間はそうはいねえだろ。ついにその事件にたどり着いたか。さすがだ。知ってたのか、この事件を。ああ。最後のページを見てみろ。 河原さんと父兄の別所さんが。ああ、俺たちが担当したんだ。あんた、この事件を知ってて今回の捜査に参加したのか。ああ、公安の倉橋は人言派を探ってると耳にして捜査の協力を申し出たんだ。なぜ？俺はその事件に借りがあるんだ。借り？
I'm dying to know when the fucking GIF happens in that room. Can't remember if I mentioned it before, but I've definitely seen a GIF of Kiryu, like, slamming the table and storming out of that room. I've got no idea what the context is. But I've seen that GIF used a lot.
ってことは柏木さんの言ってた担当刑事っていうのは。ああ、別所さんだ。本当に？間違いない。極秘の資料に名前が載ってた。河原のおっさんもそう言っていた。私にはそんなことは一言も言ってなかったのに。 河原さんは俺にこれを渡して事件から降りた。どういうことだ。わからん。だがあのおっさんまだ何かを握ってるのは確かだ。どうやらこの事件に借りがあるらしい。借りか。
Is he going after them in a non-official capacity now? We know he loves a good old shootout. Do we reckon he's handing his badge in and then going to fuck them all up? Or at least attempt to?
カムロ町の治安を回復させるには一番手っ取り早い方法だと判断したんだろう。しかし上層部にそれが漏れて別所さんは不敬に飛ばされた。伊達さんはもうこの辺で手を引いた方がいい。人間派はただの組織じゃない。ライクダータイズがジャストビーライクイエー。命に代え。それに警察に追われているんだ。バカ言え。今更後に引けるか。
He ain't that kind of man.
これからどうするんだ。郷田会長がまだ見つかっていない。龍二を追いかけて関西へ向かう。So
we've both got business in Kansai, right? Yeah. I'm worried about Chairman Goda. All right. Well, I need to get my stuff. Meet me back at Serena later. No problem. I'll call you when I'm ready. See you then. Cool. Explore the city. I just need to kill time. One of these sections, eh? Alright. Alright. What do we have available? Did we have anything in progress? We have a couple of things in progress, it looks like. This was just a go make friends with them kind of thing, right? This we ran past on the way somewhere and didn't activate it. And this one, I don't remember. This is the Mahjong one that's never getting done. Okay, let's go left then. Although, wait, the main quest is saying to go there. The main quest is kill time, but then the main quest is also telling me to go there? What? Is it a specific killing of time I need to do? I got something in mind? Bye, guys. Bye, guys. Hi, more guys. Okay, I guess there is a specific killing of time they had in mind.
Kiryu-san? Chotto matte kudasai. Kiryu-san desho?
Who the fuck are you?
Omae wa...
Do I know you?
Takashi.
Hai. Ano... Sono setsu wa... Osewa ni narimashita.
Man, I would never have recognized him. Bro, Kiryu, considering how many random people you help out, you've got a good fucking memory. I would never have remembered this guy. And for me, it was only a few weeks ago. Oh, wait. Oh, bruh. I was working my ass off. Gas stations, restaurants, construction jobs. I've given every job my best effort. Still, no matter where I went, I didn't seem to fit in. I never lasted long. Then money got tight and I...
Didn't you tell me once you'd do whatever it takes to protect Kyoka? You were ready to chop off a finger to prove it, too. Was that just a bunch of hot air?
But Kyoka is...
What about her?
She's meeting with another guy behind my back.
Nani?
Nani? You're sure about that?
I asked her once, and she lied about being out with friends. But I know there's something going on. One of my co-workers at my last job saw it firsthand. He told me he saw Kyoka go into a hotel with another guy. Kyoka's leaving me out to dry, and I'm the one struggling to work.
You're pathetic.
God damn. Bro tells you he's being cheated on, but you say you're pathetic. I mean, okay, fair, I guess. But I feel like I would pretty much assume the same. You know? I feel like that's a fairly, if you see your girl go, oh, well, I guess it wasn't him. I guess it's how trustworthy is the friend. But like, there's not many reasons for two people to go into a hotel together, you know?
You can't even confirm it yourself. All you have to go on is what someone else told you. You're scared of the truth.
Scared of the truth?
Exactly.
Kiyu-san, have you ever heard the rumor about the legendary information dealer here in Kamurocho? Oh boy, have I. They say he has eyes everywhere in this city. Is it true? If anyone would know, it's you. You've got to tell me, Kiyu-san.
They call him the Florist. The Florist of Sai.
Please, will you take me to him? I have to know what Kyoka is really doing. So, like, if this is a whole, like, sub-story type thing, then obviously it's not going to be that she's cheating, because they wouldn't write a whole thing just to go, yep, I was right, the end. So there's obviously something more to it, but yeah.
If I take you, it'll be on his terms. I'll talk to the florist for you, but no promises.
Thank you.
Go to the Millennium Tower!
Takashi, if you only knew. What does that mean? Why does the top right say Takashi, if you only knew? I feel like I'm missing something there. What is it that is like, ooh, if you only knew this thing? Oh, hello. I cannot think what that actually means. If he only knew what? Oh, really? Fine, I guess I'll fight these guys. Getting fucking trapped in a fucking street with no other exit, with guys on both sides. What the fuck? What just happened? I have no idea what the fuck just happened. That's crazy. Hey, it seems like you've been doing it big these days, but don't let your guard down. Some boxer's got his eye on you and is looking for a sparring match. He's at Children's Park right now. Whether you accept or run is all up to you. Which one's Children's Park? Is that the one in the top left? Yeah. That's a scary looking symbol. This is a sub story, right? Hi. Oh, it's the old granny. Right.
Sure.
Hey there, Kazu-chan. Been waiting for ya. Why is this town gonna be so damn confusing? Not to mention, more of these guys started following me.
Oh,
think you're gonna get attacked again?
You got that right. Here I am, trying to live in the lap of luxury, and those punks just keep getting in the way.
Okay, Granny. Where do you want to go?
I'm looking to party, Sonny. First up's gotta be the host clubs. After that, I wanna check out what's going on in theater. You heard of Shin-chan? He's lighting the world on fire. I got a show I'm dying to see. Oh, and you can't forget the bars. Been a lifelong dream of mine to mingle with the rich and famous of Tokyo.
That's a long list.
Oh. Boy.
Looks like we have company.
Excuse me, may I have a moment of your time? You give us old lady now, yes? I ate some toy for you kiddos to play with. Just come with us, or else I get very angry. I ain't taking a single step, you nosy jerk. Maybe you come quiet if we kill man. Sorry, but that ain't happening. Kazu-chan's gonna kick your asses so hard, you'll wish you never crawled out of your mama's wombs. Ain't that right, Kazu-chan?
Boy,
taunting them isn't going to help.
Sorry, but this order from Big Boss. We kill you now.
Good luck.
Stay down.
Told ya, you couldn't beat my Kazu-chan in a million years. Oh, and tell Yen Long to cut the crap.
We so sorry.
Yeah, Yen Long.
bitch.
Boy.
Hey, Granny, can I ask you something?
Huh?
What's eating ya?
Just who are you? Those guys are Chinese triads, no doubt in my mind. What did you do to make them hunt you down?
Ain't done a damn thing. I mean, that can't be true. You see, I run a dojo down in Kansai. Kind of the talk of the town. The beefcakes you pulverized on Tenkaichi Street are old students of mine, actually. As for the ones we just beat down, I didn't recognize them. Probably came in on orders from my number two pupil, Yan Long.
Hold on. You work with the Mafia?
Ah, look at the time. I gotta run.
Answer my question first. And where are you even going?
Best host club in all of Kamurocho. Think it's called Moondust? Something like that. They say Yuya's a real heartstopper, if you know what I mean. Seeing a man like that's on my bucket list. Anyways, I don't want to be late for my reservation. Catch you later.
She just never stops, huh?
Okay, I guess that's ongoing because no clear thing, so... guess we will see what happens next with her at some point.
Oh.
Another email.
From Granny White. Howdy, Kezi-chan. I'm near some kind of theater or something. Ain't got a clue where that Moondust place is. Think you can come fetch me?
Sounds like she's lost in front of the theater. Maybe if I help her, I'll figure out her real story.
Theater's over here, right? Somewhere? I guess this is, yeah, Theater Avenue, Theater Square. Yeah. That'll be her then. Where are we right now? We're right here. Okay, well, we're almost at the main quest. So let's do the main quest first, and then we'll hit up the sub-story later.